And I'm actually sick and tired of government ministers in this Labour government who simply blame other people when something goes wrong. And what is perfectly clear from what has taken place and been admitted by the government and by Beverly Hughes in particular at the beginning of this week, yes, I think government has lost control of its immigration and asylum policy. Frankly, I think we see a degree of chaos in what is happening. And I'm actually sick and tired of government ministers in this Labour government who simply blame other people when something goes wrong. We have in this government ministers who simply don't know what is going on. We have departments that deny the truth and have to have it dragged out of them.
What's the remedy? Political remedy?
I mean, I think there are two things. I mean, I do think that Beverly should resign. I find it absolutely extraordinary that she blamed officials in her department for this particular decision having been taken. I find it extraordinary that a minister isn't willing just to step up to the plate and take the responsibility. And I'm actually sick and tired of government ministers in this Labour government who simply blame other people when something goes wrong. And I'm actually sick and tired of government ministers in this Labour government who simply blame other people when something goes wrong and are not willing to take responsibility for what is happening under this government and their decisions. And I'm not willing to take responsibility for what is happening under this government and their decisions.